In South Africa, statistics show that over 360 women are raped every day. That's one every 4 minutes. Most frightening is that these figures exclude the more than 70% of cases not reported. So Brothers for Life, a national campaign aimed at men, created posters that would address these issues and targeted the hardest hit rape spots in Gauteng. Tembisa, Alexandra, and Soweto. The posters were placed along the darkest, dingiest routes where women walk home from work at night, areas where women are most vulnerable to rape. During the day, a simple message encouraged victims of rape to come forward and not keep their story in the dark. But these unassuming posters are anything but ordinary. Using glow-in-the-dark technology, the posters absorb sunlight during the day so that when nighttime comes, they glow bright enough to light the way for women walking home. It's going to take a lot more to rid our society of rape. But through a simple idea like this, we can at least make our streets a little brighter and hopefully a little safer.